Not only does the brutal dictatorship and narco state of Nicolas Maduro's illegitimate regime pose a grave threat to the Venezuelan people, it also directly threatens the common defense and peace and security of the continent, as those terms are defined in the Rio Treaty. Today's meeting of Western Hemisphere democratic countries marks a turning point for the horrific crisis in Venezuela. Your presence here sends a resounding message that freedom and democracy are values our nations cherish. Dictators and tyrants will face accountability for crimes against their citizens, and we as a region stand against the repression of the illegitimate narco state of Maduro's regime.